Good morning, everyone. This is Prem's crypto market update for November 15th, 2018. Welcome, everyone. Market is extremely down 10%, 11% for Bitcoin. The altcoins have done even worse than that. Let's start with the market cap. The market cap is 183 billion, meaning 25 billion have come out in the market in the last 24 hours. The market volume is at 24 billion. So there is, we see a lot of volume basically. Let's see at BTC dominance, it's risen to 53.1%. So we've seen 54% in the last couple of months, but 53 is definitely very, very strong. So how does this reflect on the top 10 coins? We can see Bitcoin is at 56.14 right now, at the 5600 level, down 11.7%. More importantly, we saw when it was going down, it went all the way down to 5400 in the hourly charts, basically. We can see at number two is XRP, which came from market cap at the number three place. But Ethereum has declined nearly 14%. It's below the $200 level, now doing $177. And XRP has got a 45 cents is doing now, and it's down 10.5%. Another coin which has taken a big hit is basically Bitcoin Cash. It's now doing 429. If you look at it, it was doing 620. $200 has come off this in a couple of days. It's now doing $17.82. More later on, I'll just give a split up between Bitcoin Cash SV and Bitcoin Cash ABC. So Stellar down 10%, EOS down 12%, Litecoin down 15%. Very, very surprisingly, Tether is at number 8. As you know, it was at number 10 in market cap. But Cardano and Monero, were passed by Tether, because obviously traders who wants to go into a safe haven look for Tether and other stable coins to get into. So right now Tether is doing 98 cents. So if we look, for example, at the coins which have done well, this Nasdaq coin, I don't know, but it's done 250% up. More importantly, if you look at USD coin, a stable coin, at 102, and Paxos Standard, Pax is at also 102, and True USD is here. So these are the only coins which are green, because they are really in big demand as of now, for traders to get into a safe haven kind of situation. So the coins which have done not that well are IOST 25% down, Ravencoin 22% down, ELF 21% down, and then a huge list of 20% decliners basically. You can see Zilliqa in it, you can see Walton Chain in it, you can see One Chain in it, Loom Network, PundiX, and the list goes on and on and on. Basic Attention Token, all 20% down in the last 24 hours, and which has made this market so difficult at this point of time. So looking again, is this something, I got this article out where Bitcoin plunged to 5,400, lowest in 12 months basically, and 25 billion shedded. It all started with BitMax basically, where BitMax, as you guys know, is a trading platform where you can go short and leverage as well. So an enormous drop happened basically because of this platform. Nearly 34%, one third of all market volume, happened with BitMax. More importantly, BitMax is known actually for XBT XBT USD account. So it's basically Bitcoin, which basically took down the market as a whole. There are other products on BitMEX as well, but not that much. So where have we come from? We've come from 850 billion as a market cap, nearly 1 trillion, and we've now come down to 180. So the question is this a bubble or is this a temporary dip? Should we go and buy? Usually within the 24 hours, we see some regain again. And so we see maybe tomorrow in the last, in some coming into the plus again. But definitely it's been a big hit. $5,900 level was supposed to be the level where which would hold going down. But right now we've broken that and come to the $5,600 level. And let's see how this is going to continue. So another article basically about Bitcoin sinks to the lowest price over 12 months. And of course, stablecoin hitting a premium, as I mentioned before as well. There's some news about Ripple getting in one of largest Asia's bank, basically having a collaboration. But as of now, this is the news for today. It's quite a red day. I wish everyone a lot of success today, and I hope to see you tomorrow. BitcoinMagazine.nl